Here is your latest African news update. Africa's youngest billionaire has been reported kidnapped by gunmen in Dar es Salaam, Tanzania. 43-year-old Mohammed Dewji was snatched and bundled into a car by unknown gunmen on his way to a gym, reported eyewitnesses. Initial information indicates he was kidnapped by white men traveling in two vehicles, Regional Governor Paul Makonda told journalists. Police said Dewji had no security detail at the time of his kidnapping. Dewji is a Tanzanian businessman and former member of parliament and the leader of Metal Group, a conglomerate that operates in more than 10 countries with interest in various fields. He was elected as an MP for Singida Urban Constituency from 2005 and served for 10 years before resigning from politics in 2015. Dewji established the Mo Dewji Foundation and spent more than $3 million on projects that have directly improved the lives of Tanzanians.
Fantastic recognition. I would like to thank the Africa CEO Forum, thank the sponsors, the jurors, but most importantly, my father, without whom I would have not been here today.
He also joined the Giving Pledge, an effort to help address society's most pressing problems by committing to giving more than half of his wealth to philanthropy, either during his lifetime or in his will. Mr. Dewji is ranked 17th on the Forbes African list of billionaires with a net worth of $1.5 billion. Police say investigations are ongoing and two people have been arrested and are being questioned regarding the kidnapping.
They take more risks. So I think that is changing. I think the future for Africa is the youth.
Do you have any African news tips? Let us know in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe to get the latest African news.